Morning prayer. Lord Jesus, as I reflect on your suffering, inspire me to follow you more closely, and carrying my own cross, seek salvation that comes through your passion and death on the cross, and the resurrection that brings new life and hope. Amen.
The first station, Jesus is condemned to death. We adore you, O Christ, and bless you.
Jesus stood before Pilate. He was an innocent man, yet he was condemned to death. Dear Lord, help me to not be so quick to judge others. Help me try to understand them and why they act as they do. Help me to see other people as you see them.
Have mercy on us, O Lord.
Have mercy on us.
The second station, Jesus carries his cross. We adore you, O Christ, and bless you.
Jesus already died and broken pitch of the heavy cross to being the journey to Calvary. Dear Lord, help me even when I am very tired and worn out to fulfill my daily duties. Please help me to accept the cross that came my way and to bear them with their beginnings.
Have mercy on us, O Lord.
Have mercy on us.
The third station, Jesus falls the first time. We adore you, O Christ, and bless you.
Jesus falls down under the weight of the cross, yet somehow he finds the strength to get up and try again. Many times I feel overwhelmed and ready to fall under the weight of life's burdens. Dear Lord, help me to keep going.
Have mercy on us, O Lord.
Have mercy on us.
The fourth station, Jesus meets his mother. We adore you, O Christ, and bless you. Have mercy on us, O Lord.
Have mercy on us.
The fifth station, Jesus is held by Simon. We adore you, O Christ, and we bless you.
He was forced to do service. There are many times I don't want to help,
Have mercy on us, O Lord.
Have mercy on us.
The sixth station, Veronica wipes the face of Jesus. We adore you, O Christ, and we bless you. Veronica reached out to Jesus, offering an act of kindness at her time. When he needed it most, how do I know who is hurting? Dear Lord, help me to be the person who come into offer kindness when the whole world has gone out.
The ninth station,
Jesus calls the third time. We adore you, Christ, and we bless you,
because by your cross, now as we are.
Thank you. The 13th station, Jesus is taken down from the cross. We adore you, O Christ, and we bless you. Jesus was taken down from the cross and his lifeless body was laid in his mother's arm. The pain Mary must have felt as she held her son. Truly a soul aspires her heart. Dear Lord, help me to remember the mother who have lost children to violence and criminal activity. Help me to pray for them as they suffer so much pain.
Have mercy on us, O Lord.
Have mercy on us.
The 14th station, Jesus is laid in the tomb. We adore you, O Christ, and we bless you.
And then there was darkness. The tomb was a place of transition for Jesus, a stopping place between death and new life. Dear Lord, please help me as I go through my own times in the tomb. Times when I feel lost and scared, fearful of change. Help me to see your light, guiding me safely to a new life.
blessings and strength as I journey through life with deep faith in you, our Lord and Master, who lives and reigns with God the Father and the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever. Amen. My dear brothers and sisters, today's Via of the Cross for the special Via of the Cross enacted by the special children of our parish. They have taken a lot of trouble, effort, many days of practice. I thank their teacher Priya and Jesse, and also the parents who have been helping them. The children have enacted the life Via of the Cross. I think they deserve a big applause. Children, thank you very much, and may God bless you. We now have the family.